Hi everyone, welcome to SlingerCAD YouTube channel. Do you know when was the first fuel pump invented? A fuel dispenser is a machine at a filling station that is used to pump petrol, diesel, LPG or other types of fuel into vehicles. Fuel dispensers are also known as bowsers, petrol pumps or gas pumps. The gas pump contains two components, a mechanical component and a computer component. The mechanical component pumps the fuel from the fuel dispenser, whereas computer component controls the mechanical component of what to do and monitors how much liters it has pumped. The first gas pump was not used for automobiles as they were not yet being sold. It was used to fill some kerosene lamps and stoves. The pump contained a square metal tank with a wooden container provided with a suction pump controlled by a hand stroke lever action. Sylvanus Freelove Bowser was an American inventor and he invented the first fuel pump. He is also credited with the invention of the automobile fuel pump. Sylvanus Freelove Bowser patented the first fuel dispenser on this date in 1885. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know who invented the rapid rectilinear lens and who improved the telescope lenses?